Kulkona will probably assist with the pacemaking, but generally fades. Here they go. They're set. Racing, Bathtub Teddy got away very well toward the outside. Chance at showing speed to join it. Going up in a hurry is Cool Connor. Around the first turn they go. A good battle for the lead. Getting to the front, Bathtub Teddy sped away. Two or three to Cool Connor. They're followed by Chance at. Hotham Flyer starts a run. Further back in the field, Jakawi. A further gap on the race then. The Master Franklin starting to wind up. They're followed a long way back by Wendy Lou as they come to the turn. And back with it is Play Your Race on the home turn. Getting up on the inside, Hotham Flyer streaks away. Hotham Flyer goes on to beat Jakawi. Tiring was Bathtub Teddy. First run back over the 500. They're followed in that bunch by Master Franklin. Back behind them was Play Your Race. Cool Connor weakened out of it with Chance It. And they've run 31-1. Came from about fifth down the back, Hotham Flyer, the brother to Hakanui, and the clear-cut winner. 8-5-1-6. 8-5-1-6. Number 8, Hotham Flyer, the winner. That's a second race win.